items.
We just got done with this talk with this ranger here at the City of Refuge. It was pretty good, man. He did a lot of stuff. He told us a lot of history and he gave us a lot of background into the place. It was really good. Gotta take a picture real quick. So, yeah, I liked it. He played a nose flute, which was pretty interesting. It was pretty surreal. So, that's what Mom wanted to do. That's why I called y'all over there.
What?
The little tour, the orientation, but that guy was good.
He's gotta go to an hour on Wednesday.
An hour what?
Tour.
Oh no, yeah, it's a No, it's a workshop. It's not a...
This place called?
City of Refuge. And so he was, a little bit of history that y'all didn't get, Death. He was telling us that it was never a city. So the name City of Refuge was just kind of a misnomer. And so then at a specific time in history, they took that off all the signs and everything. It just became incorrect. Right there, I'm gonna take pictures of you. I wanna get the things to the side. I'm trying to get the side of the. Sharon, why don't you stand with Amber? I'll get a picture of you. Okay, ladies, thank you. But see, I called y'all over because that's what you wanted to do.
Yeah.
You wanted to do the little orientation thing. And that's, I think, better than an orientation. That was a, you gave history and all that stuff.
I think that's just orientation.
Yeah. Okay, I agree. Amber. I'm really glad that we're giving a ranger talk so we didn't have to stay till 2:30 for a talk of something or other.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I knew you wouldn't stay, but... Or, I mean, you know, I, whatever. So. I wonder what that's for. That's interesting. It's kind of like roped off area here.
You put a little nest in?
No, it's like natural. This area.
Yeah. Well,
it's like natural, okay. and it's open. You can walk past it.
Well, they probably tie the.
Me? It's probably just because I'm hot. Huh? I don't know. Maybe because it's hot. Statue? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Have you seen the solo shot?
The what?
Solo shot?
No.
It's a robotic camera system. You put up your DSLR, it does motion time lapses, and it moves automatically. Like, you put a GPS tag on your arm or something, and it tracks you automatically, panning and zooming to you up to like 1,000 yards, 1,000 feet or something.
Mom, I don't think you're allowed in there.
Amazing.
No, you're not allowed out there.
Face out. Face out. I'll get it right here.
Too much.
This takes two hands too. I can't even see this because it's too dark. I can't even see it here. I took it. I mean, I can't really hold another camera with one hand and push it with another hand and do all this stuff as well as taking a picture with this. This is a better camera anyway. And I'm kind of in a hurry because I do feel like I'm getting burnt. No, I just want to go. I'm just walking. Guess that's the stone she was under. Amber, turn around. Right here. Amber! Over here. I want you to give it the stone. Okay. Can you take a picture of me? I think he's under the shade there. Yeah, stand right there. Come on. Okay. I saw him go into this big hut right here. Here, do a squirrel with me.
Ow!
Sorry. Squirrel. Hey, sweetie, give me a kiss. I got a kiss on squirrel. I'm gonna Twitter it. I'm gonna Twitter your twirl. Wanna go sit in the chair?
No,
go sit in the chair. I wanna get a quick picture of you. There.
I'm gonna put you on the phone because I'm never gonna get the photo. Come on.
Well, I'll take a selfie of it then. Inconvenient. I can't even see this. Is there brightness all the way up?
Yeah. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Did y'all see those chairs they had up at the front? They look like they'd almost float.
Yeah.
The tires that big. Are y'all from New York?
No,
oh, okay. I saw the fire department in New York. I keep waiting to go there, so. For the birds? No. I want to go to New York. Whee! Is this where the air conditioning is?
Yep.
I don't feel it yet.
Yeah, I do.
There's a little breeze. I feel that. Okay.
We're sharing.
I thought I wore black.
Yeah, it's not like he didn't know it wouldn't be hot.
We didn't pay our air conditioning bill in total, so we cut the breeze off every once in a while.
Huh. Dugouts. I wonder how many people they could fit in there. 4 or 5?
Stand by that.
Oh, you can see where we were right here. pretty big graveyard extends all the way up there.
Oh yeah.
It's like some of them oil lamps. Okay, stopped at a scenic outlook.
So Amber? So Amber, how do you say?
Ohio Cave, a refuge. A historic preserve. Okay, I'm gonna stand up here. Beautiful. Hey ladies, wave hi.
Hi. Hi.
Put your shoes here. No, it's not cold at all. You just swirl with me? Huh? You can feel the water.